Toyota Avalon offers luxury features with a near-luxury price tag. This full-size cruiser delivers upscale features by the trunk load, offers a spacious and well-built cabin, and provides exceptional long-distance comfort. The only thing that's missing is a Lexus badge where the Toyota emblem now lives. A 3.5-liter V6 provides adequate power for passing and an optional hybrid powertrain is impressively efficient. In addition to people-pleasing luxuries, Toyota has furnished the Avalon with highly sought-after active safety features as standard equipment. Driving dynamics are as reserved as the Avalon's exterior styling, but for a big sedan with luxury features at a non-luxury price, this concession is easy to make. Almost no changes have been made to the 2018 Avalon. Besides chrome 18-inch wheels now being standard on limited models, the rest of the updates are but a shortening of trim names. Last year's XLE Touring trim is now just called Touring, the Hybrid XLE Premium Plus now goes by Hybrid XLE Plus, and the Hybrid XLE Touring Premium now calls itself Hybrid XLE Premium. The Avalon marched into 2017 with no changes. The big Toyota sedan received a freshening in 2016 that included updated front-end styling, a revised suspension, the introduction of active safety features, and the addition of a new trim level, XLE Plus, to both the standard and hybrid Avalon lineups. Trims and options we'd choose. Last year we suggested the XLE Touring trim, now simply called Touring, and it's still our favorite this year. The Touring's sportier look is an improvement compared with the rest of the lineup's more modest styling and includes LED headlights and daytime running lights, a unique chrome and piano black front grille, dark finished 18-inch wheels, black wood grain interior trim with smoke chrome accents. Our Avalon Touring rings up at $38,795, which is $210 more than the 2017 model but still a fantastic value with its long features list and luxurious cabin. The Toyota Avalon's V6 engine is gutsy and smooth, and its hybrid powertrain is an efficient option. Its transmission choice is a sleepy 6-speed automatic or a syrupy continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT, are the only spoilers. The Avalon's 3.5-liter V6 and hybrid powertrain carry over unchanged to 2018 and performance should do the same, but its optional electrification is no longer a class exclusive, as the 2018 Buick LaCrosse lineup gains an e-assist hybrid model. A V6 under the hood is common in the large car segment, and the standard Avalon follows the status quo with a 3.5-liter unit that drives the front wheels through the 6-speed transmission. This powertrain provides plenty of oomph, and its delivery is linear. While the Avalon is no